Hey guys, what's up? It's Aspire to Inspire here, back with another video. I'm going to be showing you guys how to get to SSN. And, I already got the ticket already from the person in the game. And, so right now, I'm just looking for other Pokemon that can join my team. I have the three beginners, and if you want to know how to get that pack, make sure to go and check out my other videos. I believe it's my last one from last week. So go ahead and check that one out, guys. And so yeah, we're gonna go ahead and we're also gonna get the HM cut so we can cut down these trees right here, which I already got. I just have to teach it to a team member. So I also traded the for Ferrigiding, or however you say it, and for a Sparrow. So over here, nothing interesting. Alright, should we go back? Yeah, let's go back. Okay, so you're gonna take this tunnel here from your second badge, and you're gonna go down here. So now you are at your third badge. First you gotta battle your rival Gary, and you have to the SSN pass. So first you battle Gary to get cut, and then you have to see the captain to rub his back to make sure he can take off on the SSN and make sure everything's alright. So I don't know why I came back in here. Okay, so let's switch out for Ivysaur. Easy one hit KO. Shelder. Okay, so think about switching out. So let's see here. Alright, go up here. So this is how you get up to the top sky deck, and you can do a couple more battles here as well. Knockout. So how's everybody's week been, you guys? Right now it is Sunday. We just got done hanging out at Chewy's in San Antonio, Texas, and we actually just moved here not too long ago, and we love it. It's awesome. Okay, so let's do Razor Leaf, obviously, just to get it over with. Okay, got that done. Alright, so we're gonna go back in the hall and try and find where Gary is. Dang it, can we go down this wrong hallway? Oh, so in here you get three free berries. Come with me, the time is right. There's no better team. Right there. Arm in arm, we'll win the fight. It's always been our dream. Alright, so okay, this is up. No. Dang it. Oh my god. It's been a while. Oh, there we go. So this is the last easy battle that you have with Gary and the Pokemon Fire Red. I'm thinking about getting a Pikachu to battle Pidgeotto when it evolves into a Pidgeot. To join the team, maybe? Let me know what you guys think about that. I'm also gonna have Dratini and maybe Nidoking. We'll see. Should I switch it out? Yes. No. Okay, so let's do Metal Claw or Ember. Oh, hey. It's gonna be an interesting match. There we go. Got it. Okay. So now that you beat Gary, he's gonna talk some smack, obviously. And he's gonna give you the move Cut. And then you go up here. Make sure the captain's okay. And then, or maybe he gives you Cut. One of the two. Okay, so now you could go out. Dang it, old man. Okay, there we go. To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land. One more time. Yep. Okay. Ooh, level up, sweet. Now this sand will never come back. And that's it, guys. That's the entire tutorial for how to get the HM move Cut. I hope you guys enjoy it, and stay tuned on how to get your third gym badge.